嘅 recording。
Okay, let's take a look at some terms. First thing is normal. They are not defined yet. So I would like you to define the function y equal to the expression in part A. You are told to differentiate each of the following with respect to x. The first one is really easy. Alright? I want to find the first derivative function. This is a constant. I will always continue to write a constant. Based on what we did just now, sorry. Differentiate tangent x, what do you get? Secant squared. So I'm just going to write down secant squared. Is this a constant? Yes. Continue writing the constant. Next, differentiating sine x. Richard, what do you get? Cosine x. Let's write down cosine x. Are we done? Yes, we are done.
Yeah.